Hey guys, it's me, Scorpion, and today we are playing Mortal Kombat. So let's go ahead and put the disc in and jump right to it. Today we're playing Mortal Kombat 9. I personally want to do some Mortal Kombat 9 and take a break from Mortal Kombat X because I feel Mortal Kombat X did not include any of the characters. I know the Revenants and all that, and Shao Kahn and Quan Chi and Shenlock taking over, Kung Khan and Quan Chi and Shenlock taking over the world because the Shao Kahn's dead or whatever, but I think it didn't include all the characters it could have, and this one I think has a decent amount of characters for its roster. So, yeah, it has a decent amount of characters. So let's go ahead and play this. Okay, so you get the little title screen. Watch this. Boom! Scorpion uppercut Sub-Zero. That's me, man. That's freaking me. Let's go ahead and do a ladder. So, yeah. So I think maybe a fight. I want to do a tag ladder because tag teams are my favorite.
Cyrax. Shang Tsung.
So Shao Kahn and Katana and So first up I'm fighting Sector and Sub-Zero.
Ladies and gentlemen, combat mode engaged. I will show you mercy. Round one, fight! Thank you.
self fatality. Huh?
Yeah, that's right.